I wonder if he likes secrets. I wonder if he likes bedtime stories. Hey, Dominic! Come here, mijo. You want some candy?
Here,
you want some candy? I got some candy for you. Vente, vente.
I love you. I really do.
Uncle,
you know, I got another question to ask you. Do you like secrets?
I love secrets.
Oh, man. Do I like them, too. You like bedtime stories?
I love bedtime stories, Uncle Eddie.
Well, Uncle Eddie promises to tell you a bedtime story you'll never, ever forget.
You know what, man? In my heart, I knew I had to teach my little chavalitas, my little girls, a lesson. I had to show them discipline. So I got your poster, man, and I got it, and I ripped it up, and I burned it, and they ran after me going, Daddy, papa, papa, por qué? Por qué? Por qué? Why? Why did you rip that poster? Shut up! I told you, nobody beats Eddie Guerrero! I always come out on top. I always win. No matter how it happens, I always am victorious.
I wonder if he likes secrets. I wonder if he likes bedtime stories.
Do you think that? Do it, Ray. Why'd you make me do it? Por qué? It's your fault. Beg me, regame. Get on your knees and beg me not to tell the truth. Ponte de rodillas y pídeme que no diga la verdad.
You want some candy, Holmes? Huh? Mmm. Tastes good.
Oh, whoa. Oh.
Chew on that. That each and every one of you were living vicariously. You are stealing my passion, my love, my energy. You are stealing my Latino heat. But as of last week, not anymore, 'cause I got it back. I got it all back.
I wonder if he likes secrets. I wonder if he likes bedtime stories.